Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be doing a video I've done quite a few times before just because I'm a pack rat. But today's video is going to be way more extreme than the other videos I've done that surround this topic. And that topic is I'm reorganizing my whole entire bookshelf, meaning I'm taking every single book down from my shelf, reorganizing it, putting it in a new place, putting it in a new place on the bookshelf, and placing the books I no longer want on the shelf to make room for other books in the shelf that is in our office area. So I'll be showing what I put on that shelf, what I put on this shelf, and all that fun stuff. So it'll probably be like a fast forward video, but it's probably gonna take a couple hours. Also, I thought I would wear this shirt which says support authors buy books from appraisingpages.com. It's an amazing website where the owner, she actually hand paints these shirts that are book related shirts. They're awesome. But this one I thought I would wear today because come on, support authors buy books. You ready? I think I am. I've been pumping myself up for this video for the past 3 days because it needed to happen. Ding!
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want.
Oh my god, wait, I'm worried.
No, here, just...
No, Matthew, I'm scared!
Yeah, I'll do it.
No.
It's fine.
I was gonna be thinking like how bad it would hurt to fall down.
Yeah, all these books. That'd be so
fun. Oh my god, I'm kidding. When that was in frame, that would have been
hilarious. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it. Getting pumped up on the little bright things I want.
Hi, Sasha. I love you. And I just want to send a message to you. You're a unicorn.
Shh. This is really good footage. Or quality. Yeah. Look how cool I am.
I'm so cool. I don't watch enough Miranda Sings to know how to do that. But I know they'll never own me.
Getting caught tight for the trip though, isn't it?
I'll follow the electrons. This is so good, why is it gone already? Are you timed?
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Sorry.
No, you're fine.
You're gonna feel college as I am. So I'm here. Ah, and the frozen.
The berries? Yeah, I know. They're not good. That was nasty.
It was. With all my heart. You could watch from your window.
I'll be getting on my first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. But my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys trip me up with their heads again.
I don't know.
Yeah. We're so happy. Even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah.
After 2 days of working on this bookshelf, I am done.